2017 was a good year.
The kid, the junior that is, will be down in a minute unless you'd like to take her to the up door.
As cliche as it sounds, the year had its ups and downs. But it was also a year of firsts. Early in the year, I got my first drone. I also lost my first drone. Later, down the road, I got my first electric skateboard. That had some interesting experiences.
So I just hit a patch of water and absolutely ate it on my boosted board.
I also got to experience the mountains more. That was great. But the mountain also got the best of me a couple times.
We are trying to get across this. Tristan made it. I pulled a rock off of this little wall and fell into cacti. There. So there is a bunch of cacti needles in my, you know what.
There was a lot of other firsts as well to be celebrated that happened in 2017.
I'd like to kiss you, but I just washed my hair. Bye.
Ran my first marathon. Got to go backpacking for the first time. I also joined the local rescue squad in New Mexico. Got to summit the tallest mountain in Colorado. . 2017 was a time of new experiences, with new places, new faces, and, well, everything in between. But the same friends and family from square one were always there, with me for everything. As the new year really kicks in, I can't say I want anything to change. Just the same thirst for adventure that doesn't really ever seem to get quenched. What will you do this year?